Continuing his tour of the Empire, Field Marshal Lord Alanbrooke visits the 8th Punjab Regiment Centre at Lahore. With him are General Auchinleck, CNC India, and General Sir Miles Dempsey. Decorations for gallantry are presented by Lord Alanbrooke to heroes of the regiment, adding further laurels to the magnificent record of the Indian Army. At Delhi, a meeting with Lord Louis Mountbatten gathers together more of the threads which made up the pattern of victory.